smoke in his bed, I would say yes, but let's just double check.